we are looking at a transparent plexiglass version of the Berluin wet boiler. The bubbles are electrolysis concentrating hydrogen on the catalyst. Now we will initiate a low energy nuclear reaction by turning on the Q pulse. The flashes of light you see are a result of the LENR reaction generating excess heat. Turning it off and turning it on.